It was the first time I realized that absolute reality could be so much more fun than fantasy. And can you believe all of this happened in Delville, New Jersey? Of all places.